just like Michelangelo into the blue on heavenly wings. Cargo ham bones don't take off, no smoke, no mirror, no strings. I can't take off these dark shades, I can only say how it's too beautiful. Our town, on TV, our town, there's you and me. Upside down, hanging out of an airplane.
I'm here with JJ, and he's going to tell us a little bit about his booth.
Hi, my name is JJ. I'm a volunteer to promote a classical Chinese concert called Sheng Yun. And actually, it's not from China. It's based in New York. And it's a combination of Chinese and the Western instruments together. Here, we have two of the Chinese instruments here. The taller one is called pipa, P-I-P-A. It's called the king of all Chinese instruments. It has four strings, represent four seasons. It's 3 feet and 5 inches tall. And the three represent heaven, earth, and human. The five represent the five basic elements that made up everything in the world. The other instrument is called erhu, or Chinese violin. It only has two strings, but the sound is like the human voice.
It's like a violin.
Yeah, it's like violin. People call it Chinese violin. The music itself is classical in nature, but it's a combination of both Chinese and Western instruments together.
How long have you been doing this?
I have been promoting this concert for 5 years. It started 5 years ago, and I'm always involved to help to promote them. Because I like the music so much, I want people to know about it.
You come across that way. You come across very healthy also. Thank you, JJ, very
Thank
much.
You.
Have a great day. Hope
you
it works
too.
Out well for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to Amesbury, Massachusetts, and the Our Town Show. I'm your host, Larry Frost, and we're getting to day three of the Country Music Festival and Fall Harvest Fair. It's a great day, so let's go check it out.
Talent and our first band today are absolutely no exception. Very pure bluegrass sound, and they're only 17 years old and 16 years old, Ben and Sam. They're here with their dad, Larry, and Andy on banjo. And when I found out that they were influenced by the Leuven brothers and also by the Stanley brothers, I thought, well, brothers should be influenced by brothers. There were so many great bluegrass groups like Jim and Jesse as well, and so many others. So without further ado, would you give a big warm welcome from the state of Connecticut, the Zolla brothers. Thank you very much indeed.
chain, so have you, I see. Well, I was making money, you were making time. You can bet on standing line. If you beat me, it's like money in the bank. So chalk it up, mark it down. Look for me, I won't be around. If you beat me, it's like money in the bank. When the cards are down and the tables turn, it'll be too late for you to learn that my love's worth more than money in the bank. So chalk it up, mark it down, look for me, I won't be around. If you leave me, it's like money.
Blue sorrow. Whiskey drink. drinking, I love the singing, this ain't a life she'd lead. One's a fancy wedding, is at 11, and five-piece family. I told her that a five-piece band was all that I need. So it's blue eyes, blue sorrows, and she walked out on me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, have got a hold on me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you left me last week. She don't love me anymore for the life that I lead. So it's blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you walked out on me. Share eternal love. We'll move out to the country and so happy we'll be. But it's blue eyes, blue sorrow, she ain't coming back to me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, have got a hold on me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you left me last week. She don't love me anymore for the life that I lead. So it's blue eyes, sorrows that you walked out on me. She tells me that the song I'm singing is evidence, you see. That my life's not changed or rearranged, I'm still the same old me. I tried so hard to win her back, I begged and I plead. But it's blue eyes, blue sorrow, she ain't coming back to me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, have got a hold on me. Blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you left me last week. She don't love me anymore for the life that I lead. So it's blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you walked out on me. Nothing but blue eyes, blue sorrow, said you left me last week.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, we're with Ben from the Zolla Boys, right?
Yeah, that's correct.
Just came off an awesome set. Thank you for coming to Amesbury.
Thank you.
How long have you guys been together?
We've been together for about 4 years now, probably. Yeah. Yep. Me and my brother and my dad have been playing together for that time. He got us into it. Our banjo player, Andy, has been playing with us for about a year, probably, and having a lot of fun.
I heard doing warm-ups here inside the building. It was really, really good.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah.
You're very tight. Are you doing a lot of touring?
We have this summer. We've been playing all the New England festivals, you know, local town concerts, and mostly stay around New England. But we're heading to IBMA in Raleigh, North Carolina today, so tonight, so that should be fun.
Yeah, I think Ron's going down to do something there, do an MC thing.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. So I want to thank you very much, and it was aimed to be a good crowd. We tried to be good to you guys.
Yeah, it was awesome. We loved playing here. It was a great stage.
Thank you. We'd love to listen to you. Have a good
you.
Day. Thank you very
you
much
too.
For taking the time.
No problem.
That's Ben from the Zulu Boys.
Zolla Boys.
Get it. Thank you. Hi, I'm here with Ron Norton. He's one of the MCs here today at the festival of all 3 days. He actually was able to hook me up with George Harper the other day. And I'm going to ask some questions to him. Now, how long have you been into the country western music scene?
I've been into country music since I was a kid. So I'm a folkie from the 60s who got converted to country along the way.
How many times? You've been in the States for a while, right?
I've been to the States back and forward, but we just got in on Friday, so... and then we're heading up to the IBMAs in Raleigh for the rest of the...
And you're going to Carolina next?
This
week, right?
Yeah.
So. What do you like? Do you play an instrument also?
As I say, I'm a folkie from the 60s, so I've been busking on guitar ever since then, you know, so... But I knew a lot of talented guys, and they went on to become real players, so I got into photography instead.
Ron's been very nice to me. helping me understand the business better. And I don't know if this is going to come out because of the music, but...
Yeah, well, probably not, so...
Have a great day. Is there anything you'd like to add?
Yeah, we can catch it again later on.
Okay, thank you, Ron, very much. Love thanks you, for all your help.
Love you, man. You're wherever you are. Okay.
We've got a great little second act for you today. This is a local lady, and she's really looking forward to entertaining you with a couple of songs. Her name is Thomasina Glenn. So let's have a big local welcome to local Essie. This is Thomasina Glenn.
Hi guys. I'm Thomasina, and I have some songs for you guys today. And this first song is a trailer song, and it's called My House.
Who needs a house up on a hill when you can have one on four wheels and take it anywhere the wind might blow? You don't ever have to mow the yard, just hang a map, throw a dart, and pray to God the engine starts and goes. Water and electric, and a place to drain the septic, and he came away, is I okay, as long as I'm with you. So come on, hitch your wagon to the living room, I'm dragging. If I can't reach to my house, I'll bring my house to you. Parking lots in Canada, a county mile, marking signs with a buffalo antelope all alone. Greetings from Niagara Falls, one more postcard for the wall, off in our home, sweet home, away from home. Water and electric, and a place to drain the septic, and a cabway, is I okay, as long as I'm with you. So come on, hitch your wagon, the living room I'm dragging. If I can't bring you to my house, I'll bring my house to you. In Washington and Idaho, in Oregon and away we go, Tennessee and Arkansas, we won't stop till we've seen them all. We've seen them all. So what else could you ask for? You don't even need a passport. See the whole world from our living room. So come on, hitch your wagon to the happiness I'm dragging. If I can't bring you to my house, I'll bring my house to you. And if I can't bring you to my house, I'll bring my house to you. Don't matter where we go, never be alone. Anywhere beside you is a place that I'll call home. It don't matter where we go, never be alone. Anywhere beside you is a place that I'll call home.
Thank you guys. This next song is called Stripes, and it's by Brandy Clark.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You were lying there with nothing on but a goofy little smirk and a platinum blonde. I can't believe you do that on our bed. I got a pistol and I got a bullet and a pissed off finger just itching to pull it. The only thing keeping me losing my head is I hate stripes and orange ain't my color. And if I squeeze the trigger tonight, I'll be wearing one or the other. There's no crime of passion worth the crime of fashion. Only thing to say for your life is that I don't look good in orange and I hate stripes. Whoa, 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 whoa. I could fall in love with a prison guard sell cigarettes in a prison yard. Don't think hard times be that hard on me. I could pick up trash on the side of the road, but I'd die if I saw someone I know. Ain't the chains, it's the clothes that's stopping me. I hate stripes, and orange ain't my color. And if I squeeze that trigger tonight, I'll be wearing one or the other. There's no crime of passion worth the crime of fashion. Only thing saving your life is that I don't look good in orange, and I hate stripes. Orange ain't my color. Knowing one shot ain't worth the bad much. Lord knows I won't be caught holding up a number while the whole town's staring at the picture of me in the paper wearing stripes. I hate stripes, and orange ain't my color. And if I squeeze that trigger tonight, I'll be wearing one or the other. There's no crime of passion worth the crime of fashion. Only fantasy of your life is that I don't look good in orange, and I hate stripes. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Thank you guys. I hope you all know this next one, so you can jam along with me.
I hear the train a-comin', rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. No, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Well, that train keeps rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, Mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Well, I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's a rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. If they free me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it all a little farther down the line. Better far from Folsom Prison, that's just where I wanna stay. Well, I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you guys so much.
Hi, this is Thomasina, and she just got done playing, and she had a wonderful set, and we're just gonna chat with her for a little bit. How are you doing?
Good, thank you. I'm Thomasina. I'm a local musician. I'm really local around here in Amesbury and Newburyport, a little bit of Salisbury. I have a CD that came out about a year ago. Yeah. It's called 15. Yeah.
You're young?
Yes. I'm 17 now, so that was maybe like a year and a half ago that I put that out. Yep.
I think you have a great, great career, and you sound very nice and relaxed up there. You're just yourself there, so you're all by
thank
yourself.
Thank you so much. I actually get like a nervous sometimes, so I'm glad it didn't show today, but thank you for that.
You want to give a shout out to anybody?
Yeah, I love Amesbury. my parents, my mom, and my dad have always supported me.
They really support
Yeah,
you a
they
lot.
Really support. That's how I get up here, and that's how I do what I do, so thank you to them.
You got a great attitude. And thank you for coming on the Our Town Show.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Good luck. You can stick around the rest of the day. You might.
A little bit. Yep. I'm gonna stick around, watch some more bands. The last one was great. Yeah.
Liz
was awesome. Liz is awesome.
Do you want to? Are you gonna be touring around here at all?
I might hang out for a little bit. Yeah.
I mean, you tour in any place else?
Oh, around here. I'm in Newburyport mostly. Little cafes and restaurants. Nice. I'm at the Firehouse sometime this year. So
nice.
That'll go up a little while from now. Yeah.
Good luck. Seriously.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming on the show.
Bye bye.
Okay. 2, 3. Just like Michelangelo into the blue on heavenly wings. Cargo hand bones don't take off. No smoke, no mirror, no strings. I can't take off these dark shades. I can only say how it's too beautiful. Our town, our town. On TV, our town, there's you and me. Upside down, hanging out of an airplane. I remember when the new constellation went transcontinental. It was oh so experimental. I took a ride in a Goonie bus.